It's your boy, yours truly, live in the flesh with Lowski Obsessed. I'm gonna be honest, I seen everyone and their mother put out a reaction video to this, and the title is looking a little like this is about to be crazy. Make sure to go down below though, hit subscribe, hit the bell icon, be notified when your boy decides to upload, because I sit here and I record probably like 10 reactions in a day or 6 reactions, so I don't know, something like that. And then it takes me forever to upload them, so you need the bell icon. There's also thunder lightning outside my crib. It'd be like that. Yeah, you guys won't be able to see it. But we're gonna hop straight into this. Let's go. We already smoking shit. I wonder if that means anything.
Why are you so obsessed with me? I just wanna know. You're happy cause you got a visit. You was little bro. Why are you so upset with me? We weren't even close, and I don't go to jail for shanks. I only go for poles.
I don't go to jail for shanks. I only go for poles.
Touchski, I wish a man would. You bought her a Birkin bag and got books. Chatty little you started.
Got a Birkin bag and get fuck up.
Try touch ski, I wish a man would. You bought her a Birkin bag and got books. Chatty little you started this in Maya. You look real mad when she was in dubs.
Bro, I got thunder and shit outside my house. I'm sorry, boys.
Chatty little you started this in Maya. You look real mad when she was in dubs.
But at this in Maya, you look real mad.
Like, whoa, whoa, ski them lab. No, don't twerk and rap, that's whack. Don't.
Is that an ad? That sounds like a dig ad lib.
She was in dubs. No, don't twerk and rap, that's why. Don't know why Kyra let me fuck. Try give a cousin yuck, bang. Name three ups that you ching. I won't rap. Left.
That's also something that Digga says. He's like, name one up, just one up, and I'll never rap again.
Try give a cousin yuck.
He's kind of using it.
Name three ups that you ching. I won't rap. Left you to talk, now I'm back. I know you're not like that, it's just rap. You're dear my BM, you're adding my.
You're not like that, it's just.
BM, I ain't even with her, obsession is mad. Done it with Risky, done it with Gigi, done it with Demon and Grandad. I was side saying that Lowski's washed, but I can't deny that I splash and brag. Off tag, on tag.
And he's washed, but.
Demon and Grandad. I was side saying that Lowski's washed, but I can't deny that I splash and brag. Off tag, on tag, try man, I get mad. Chef him, and I corned up that. Yo, really, I come from the trenches. I don't wanna hear that cat. How you telling me you go ride for my bridges? You was on vid saying fuck your gang. Why are you so obsessed with me? I just wanna know. You're happy cause you. Why are you so obsessed with me? I just wanna know.
That's Fredo. That is Fredo. I'm trying to figure out what the video is. Is this supposed to be Digga in jail? I swear to God, this has to be what it is. Is this supposed to be Digga in the jail cell? Looking at the screen, seeing, and he was talking about in captions, oh, I'ma get pissed, that's my man. And then seeing the picture with like Fredo on it, and Lowski was talking about you got a visit. Are those pictures? Don't tell me those are pictures of obsessed with. He's in the mirror.
I took a picture, you got pressed, clutch your chest, what Egypt. Use hot water and bleach it, clean it. I really left that leak. Fuck yourself and fuck. Your gang, you done a whole interview, some chatty pants. Obsessed. Really, what's wrong with man? But it's only music, it don't bother man. Obsessed.
He said it's only music, it don't bother man. He said you're only music. Jeez.
Really, I think you on the man. You say my name more time than you say your gang. Obsessed. Know how I'm rocking and ski them live, they let it bang. And between me and you, you and East got robbed by my bad man Bruce. Between me and you, you left your car and you left your manager too. You got main character syndrome. Maybe the problem.
You got main character syndrome?
You left your car and you left your manager too. You got main character syndrome. Maybe the problem's you. And you ain't gonna hear from me again, so don't reply to the tune. Why are you so obsessed with me? I just wanna know.
It's over after
this. You're happy cause you got a visit. You was little bro.
shanks are only been for balls. Really, why you mad at me? It weren't me that made your eye get dug.
Wait, bro, I just peeped what the whole fucking video is. The eye is thick as eye. I didn't even peep it until now, bro. I didn't even deep it. Bro, it's thick as... Oh. Fucking A, man. I didn't even... Wasn't my fault that you... Oh, this is fucked.
It weren't me that made your eye get dug. And you was trying to be Nicki Minaj. Why the fuck do you think you're tug?
Have you ever seen the clip of Ticket? I think he's seen her, like, in person. I think that's what it was.
You was trying to be Nicki Minaj. Why the fuck do you think you're tug? You finally made more money than me. Every dad wants more for their son. Real shit, it's just entertainment. Big ski, I don't war with punks. Aye, little bro. Aye, little bro, stop this obsessive thing, cuz you're even jarring, even like one funny man. You grew up trying to be Nicki, man. You grew up trying to be Spraggle, we ain't the same, cuz.
I just peeped that, it's a Spartan chain.
And I heard you got a video with the old gal too. I make sure you release that. Let that out, cuz. Give the fans what they want, you know how we're doing it. And stop with that talk about splash, like say gang were rocking their socks off on the wing. So playing games, cuz. Little Diggy Minaj, Turkaholics.
Interesting weather I got outside. What time is it? Time for me to not, hey, yo, me personally? Me, I don't know if I'd, this is a very high quality video. When I say high quality, you mean it was shot pretty well, and the digs in the video went very well with the, with the song. So I think I caught on. It's 1000% that's supposed to be Digga in the cell. I didn't even peep the eyeball thing, bro, like you mentioned. Honestly, the song's catchy. The song's actually catchy. Like, I can't lie. As for disses and shit, I'm gonna be honest, bro. I'm a little concerned, bro. The abs app thing. I don't know, when I was listening, you know, when I did the research, like the shit they were saying at Digga, I don't know if Digga's responded. So I definitely need to do research on that. But like, and now we got Loski talking about, why are you obsessed with me? Like, Digga fighting a war on all fronts right now. He got shit with Russ, which means he got shit with Tion. And he also, like obviously in fucking Woy, is like, only person from the 9 I like is like, you know, Unknown T. He got Fredo, Loski, bro, everyone and their mother beefing him right now, bro. I don't know, bro. It's a wild thing. What are my opinions on it? I don't know. I'm just here for music. Here for music. I have no opinion on any of it. Let me know what I missed. Let me know what I misunderstood. Shit like that. As always, have a good day. Oh, actually, okay, replayability wise, I actually might throw this on a playlist. I kind of do like it, actually. Beats me. I don't know why I like it. You want a playlist? Yeah, actually. But as always, make sure to have a good day. Be safe. I'll catch you in the next one. Beef. A lot of beef. Beef. Beef.
Yo, Square made the beat. Keep it R&P.